sites. You're really going to experience something special here, which uses the site to its best advantages. There are going to be elements of surprise and a huge amount of improvisation and people moving around the site with instruments. We are immensely proud of our 101 performers, from the youngest to the most mature, and for all their hard work, creativity and courage over the past few months. And they have really pulled out all the stops, and I really hope you enjoy seeing this performance today. And now, for one of the closing events of Cork Midsummer Festival 2015, I'm honoured to introduce the creator of this unique musical experience for the Irish premiere of Bold as Brass, saxophonist and composer Jason Yarde. Enjoy the show.
I'm not going to say too much, just thanks for coming. And enjoy. Here we go.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. This has been the even wetter version of Bold as Brass Cork. Thank you so much for attending. Please, one more hand for Bold as Brass Cork. Squeeze in. Now, I tell you what I'm going to do. Actually, this is like, I tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to go to the back, right? I know we're wet. If I'm going to ask you all to come forward, because you're going to be in this picture too, right, okay. So we're all going to turn around. This is like, okay, I'm going back here. Turn around, everybody. quickly. Just squeeze up. Oh, sorry. Quickly, quickly.
Like we've been left out from the end.